Investigators spent the overnight hours at the scene of a deadly shooting in South Fairmount, and WLWT News 5's Andrew Setters live with more on our number one story. Andrew.
Todd, we now know the name of the man who was killed here in Cincinnati Police District 3. He's just the latest person to lose his life in this police district, which has seen more homicides this year than any other district in the city of Cincinnati. The latest homicide happened last night in South Fairmount. 39-year-old Sean Guilford was gunned down. Cincinnati police were called to Wickham Alley just off Queen City late last night. That's where they found Guilford dead inside a car. He'd been shot to death. Police have put out no information about suspects in this case. We've been looking at the homicide numbers in the city this morning. This is the 25th of the year. If you take a closer look at the list of homicides out of the last 10 to happen in the city of Cincinnati, 7 of them have happened in District 3 and 11 of the 25 so far this year. Someone knows something about what happened here last night in District 3, and if you have any information to share with police, call Crime Stoppers at 513-352-3040. From District 3 headquarters, Andrew Setters, WLWT News 5.